Hello. In this video, I will show you how you can install the latest version of Umbraco using the .NET CLI. Before we get started, make sure to check out the requirements for running Umbraco on your local computer. I've added the documentation in the description down below, so please have it checked out before you get started with this tutorial. Great, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do is that we need to install the Umbraco templates on our computer. To install the Umbraco templates on our computer is to run the following command. So we write .NET new in install Umbraco.templates. This will install the latest templates on our computer. And as you can see, it's now been installed. So far, so good. Now we need to go up here to our folder, take our path over here, and we need to navigate to the path where we want to install our Umbraco project. So write cd and enter the path here. As you can see, we are now in my Umbraco projects folder. Awesome. So to create a new project, what we need to do is we write .NET new Umbraco -n, and then you can give it a name. My new Umbraco solution. Great. Press enter. And as you can see, it's now creating our Umbraco project. If we take a look at our folder to the left here, we can see that it's created a new folder called My New Umbraco Solution. If we navigate to it here, we can see that it has some different files. Awesome. Now let's go ahead and navigate to this folder here. And of course, I need to do it correctly, like this, cd, boom. And now we need to go ahead and build our project. We can also do this from our command prompt. So write .NET build, press enter, and it's now going to build our project. And we should see things happening in our project folder over here as well. Awesome. So as you can see, some things has happened. It has created some new folders and files. Now we can go ahead and actually run our project. So let's write .NET run in the command prompt. Press enter, and it will of course build the project again, and then it will run our project on our local host. Awesome, you can see down here, it's running on localhost. So let's take one of them here, and let's open up Chrome down here. Let's paste in the URL here. And now we can install Umbraco. First of all, you can consent for telemetry data for detailed, basic, or minimal. You can see down below what data will be gathered based on which one you're choosing as well. Let's just choose minimal. Let's add a name, Jonathan, and an email, and a simple password. Awesome. We can also change the database type. So we can choose SQLite, which will be the default one. You can use SQL Server Express LocalDB, SQL Server, Azure SQL, or a custom database. I'll just go with SQLite. Let's go ahead and click install. And now the project will be installed. Great. Took a few seconds. Now let's write in my email. And my password. And as you can see, we have now installed Umbraco on our computer, and you can now get started on creating awesome Umbraco projects. Awesome. In this video, I've shown you how you can install the Umbraco templates on your computer, as well as how you can install a new Umbraco project on your computer as well. That is all I have for you in this video. My name is Jonathan, and I'll see you in the next one. Jonathan out.